Is flowing again on the southbound 805 this afternoon near the 163 after a big trouble spot earlier today.
Three lanes had to be shut down and a hazmat team was called in after a box truck caught fire. The fire was underneath the truck and crews fought the flames and had to empty out paint and propane inside all at the same time. About 15 gallons of fuel leaked out, but San Diego Fire Rescue says the majority of it burned off in the fire and was kept out of storm drains.